Alrighty then, guys. We're back playing the actual episode.
I bought it!
Instead of the trial. Should we just delete the trial off the channel? And just like...
No.
I mean, this is literally coming right out. Oh, it's whatever. We'll find out later. Alright, ready. Okay, so we're just gonna...
So his computer shit out, so now we're using my computer to start recording stuff. So he's still gonna be doing the editing on his computer, but... Look, see?
Did we restart from there?
Yeah, we restart from there.
But is that...
Save game, that's where it ended, where it said you need to buy the full game. In that middle of that cutscene, remember?
Alright, so...
I was like, yeah!
Okay, so I'll relabel it as part one or whatever.
Part zero.
Yeah, part zero or
part
something.
Part zero.
Oh my god, yes, we're doing
continue.
It. Okay, continue. So, never mind, we'll keep in the trial. Just watch it, and then we're starting off from there, rather than going through the entire game. Because that'd be stupid.
That would be stupid.
Mainly because we already saw it, and it's like, well, just click this. And...
Yeah, cause see?
No way!
Don't ever touch me again, freak!
Ow.
What if I feel like it, though?
Oh god, I forgot we need to mute the mic, or we're talking during the cutscenes, oh my god!
Oh, you wanna, like, turn on the volume, though, it's kinda loud.
That did not happen. This cannot be real. I just saw a
girl
get shot and then saved her. What the fuck is going on?
Why am I not moving my mouth?
Freak out.
I know it's a monologue, but like
the first
part I don't think was a monologue. What does that say?
Rachel Amber is a bitch.
Rachel Amber is a Victoria is a bitch.
What?
The girl that was like, Mr. B, I love you. I'm gonna
Do you hear that fire alarm? That means you should be outside.
I had to use the bathroom.
Girls always use that excuse.
Girls always have to take a piss when they don't need to take a piss.
Whatever you're up to, your face is covered in guilt.
The alarm tripped me out.
Then trip on out of here, Missy. Or are you hiding something? Huh?
Thank you, Mr. Madsen. The situation is under control.
Oh my god! He looks so fake.
And please turn off that alarm.
His cheeks look Botox.
Yeah, him specifically looks so fake.
He's like... Hello, my name is Mr. Baston, don't worry. My cheeks are completely fine.
This is still better looking than, like, the end of the,
Yeah, I think you gotta talk to him.
What happens if I walk away?
Don't wander around here. Get on outside.
What did I just tell you? My face is
It'll just replay that if I...
Don't wander around
okay.
here.
Oh my god.
I just wanna see. That's how I rewind you to death and turn into a baby. Just kidding.
Principal Wells always looks so distracted. I can never figure out what he's thinking.
What am I gonna have for dinner tonight?
I'm gonna sniff him. I'm just kidding.
You look a little stressed out.
What? What if the game just like it just shows her talking to his ass and his butt cheeks are moving as he's.
Is that all you're thinking about? You could always be upfront with me, Max. Or have you done something wrong? Is that it?
Just jump to conclusions, why don't you?
Max, talk to me.
Poor Nathan. Should we report him, dude? What should we do?
It's like one of those things where you...
Yeah, well, what should we do? Shouldn't we report him, though? Because he...
You bitch! I'm gonna kill you! Something like that's gonna happen.
We should report him. He's the one that... I'm gonna say yes, because in real life, I would, because this is...
I just saw Nathan Prescott waving a gun around in the girls' room.
Nathan Prescott.
Are you sure? That boy is the best I've ever seen.
He was in the bathroom talking to himself with a gun. I saw everything. He was babbling like crazy.
Okay, slow down. Slow down. So now you saw this without him seeing you.
I was hiding behind a stall. I have the right to be there. It's the girls' room.
I know. I just want to be completely clear what...
God, you white women!
Mr. Prescott happens to be from the town's most distinguished family. And one of Blackwell's most honored students. So it's hard for me to see him brandishing a weapon in the girls' bathroom. So what happened next?
Then he left. I ran out here wondering what to do. Are you gonna bust him?
This is a serious charge. I'll look into the matter personally. Thank you for bringing it to my attention.
That's it? After what I told
you? We'll continue this discussion later.
Rewind!
In my office. Please go outside with the rest of your class now, Miss Caulfield.
Try it. Try rewinding.
Of course this academic drone won't do anything, since the Prescott family owns Blackwell now. Should I rewind and change my story?
Do it.
Yes, fuck this. I thought he was gonna be helpful. Fine, everyone can die then.
Hold right bumper. Or right trigger to make it go by faster. It's one of the two.
Yeah. Do you like it? Like it in the box?
I'm grabbing your nipple!
My nipples look like milk duds!
Yeah, well, this thing you is went about to rewind. Far.
What? You hurt yourself. I don't know.
You look a little stressed out.
Just press right bumper. We've already seen it.
I had the truth.
I just got sick in class. Female trouble.
Except you're wandering around like a zombie. And do you think that's the first time a student has used that line on me?
It's the truth. I felt dizzy in Mr. Jefferson's
just
class.
Just tell me what you're hiding. You can trust me.
There's nothing to hide. I got sick.
It Why is happened, he questioning you know? Her? She was in the bathroom.
There's
what if she was
sick? There's
that
teen toot again. You know, I've heard enough. Don't think I don't know what goes on around here. You've only been here for 3 weeks, and you're already causing conflict.
What?
I don't think your parents will approve when they find out.
You cut from the class.
Class.
She was in the bathroom a little longer than she should have been.
All right, just rewind again.
No, fuck this guy.
No, rewind. Just rewind it, because...
I don't want to rewind.
I may have just...
This one, I like this choice better. This guy's a dick.
Well, look at...
He's a dick in both ways, though.
Yes, I could rewind and actually tell him the truth.
No, she'll say that to the guard.
Okay, just fucking do that. Just rewind it anyway. Do you want to be in trouble, or do you want to be a good student?
I told him that, and he was like,
well, you rewinded it, so he didn't know, remember?
Well, yeah, no, that's no, then he was like, I don't know if that's, like, true or not, but he probably isn't, you'll probably lie, so he'll fuck himself. Everybody can go die now because of him.
All right.
If everyone gets shot, I'll be, like, laughing because of him. It's all his fault. You told him, he's like, well, I don't really, I guess I sort of don't believe you, but whatever. I mean, like, if somebody
now
said...
Now the people watching this are gonna be like, you guys aren't gonna get the best ending.
Oh, well. You get the worst. I don't give a crap, right? No one knows what the endings are right now.
Well, except for those who've already played through.
It's only episode one.
I know, for the first episode, though.
Oh. You know what? I don't care.
Go outside with the rest of the class. They're all having fun in the sun, and you're just being a little zombie bitch.
Damn. It's really hot outside.
I thought you were talking about that ass.
No, just kidding. Missing person poster.
Didn't we already see that?
Rachel Amber. She looks so hopeful and pretty. I wonder what happened to her.
Tattoo on calf of dragon and 8-star on the inside of left wrist.
And the star on the inside of left wrist? What's that supposed to mean? Oh.
Underside.
Underside, oh. Who is that? Is that Lincoln? Oh, shit.
Oh my god, it's Bill Murray!
I can run.
Talk to Stella, maybe she'll know what's going on. Maybe she'll
You mean her flat ass? I'm just kidding.
Yeah, her and her flat ass.
Okay, exhibit.
Oh, you got a joint. Oh! Warren texted you!
Huh? I better read Warren's text before
How do you
he
do
blows
that?
My phone.
Start. Oh. Left on the D-pad, right on- Oh,
there we go. Hello?
Okay, I better get to my dorm and grab that flash drive.
Where's her dorm? Oh, it's right there. It tells you.
Oh my god. Today, I put on the fire alarm, and I stepped on a wet girl, and I was scared.
I'm gonna look at
For some thing. Reason, I sound like Lucky Space
so
Princess.
Serious and dedicated. Good for her. Stella always looks so serious and dedicated. Good for her. Mr. Jefferson has such a gift for different styles.
This is him?
There we go, talking about Mr. Jefferson.
You know, I can't tell these characters.
Mr. Jefferson took this picture.
That's one of his famous shots. I love how it captures the moment.
I love how it doesn't look like it's actual, like,
pictures.
And it was a door.
Her hair looks like spaghetti that's aged not well.
Yeah, it doesn't. What the?
It fuck? Looks like linguine.
I have to click. What is this? Silent Hill 2? I'm just kidding.
You need to put. Oh shit.
I mean, that game's still awesome. I'm just saying that you have to like click. Like you'll see like a fence right in front of you.
Press A to open fence.
It has to be a loading screen.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bruh.
Bruh, Burberry. Yeah, bruh. Cha.
Yeah.
This is almost as cringeworthy as The Room. Now they just need tuxedos.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
Why is he in here, Warren?
Is that skimpy girl walk?
I feel like Alyssa and I should be better friends.
Let's talk to her.
Oh. Now. Hi, Max.
Wow. How are you? Okay.
What are you reading?
Love today or die forever. Don't even say anything.
Why does she look so fake?
It's a bestseller. What to say?
Good point. Now if you'll excuse me.
I don't think she's bad. I think she's just not good at talking to people.
Oh my gosh, she sounds like Lumpy Space Princess.
Can these bitches get out of the way?
Talk to Victoria, she'll be like, you stole my thunder today.
Okay, can you get out?
Oh look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwell.
Told you.
What a lame gimmick.
She's tall though, Jesus.
Even Mark, Mr. Jefferson, falls for your wave hipster bullshit.
Mr. Mark.
The Daguerrean processor. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
I thought it was stupid.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm.
Fart in her face.
Oh, wait. Hold that pose. So original. Don't worry, Max. I'll put a vintage filter on it right before I post it all over social medias.
Oh, wait. Yeah. Get her to stand there and get her wet. Selfie. I don't know.
Victoria, I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
Try it, can you?
That's the first and last time I expect to hear that.
Sorry, no paparazzi allowed.
Wait, I can't, what are we going
to use a ladder.
Are we actually going
to
use a ladder?
I don't want to mess with that ladder and hurt poor Samuel. I just want to get Victoria the hell out of the way.
I'll talk to Samuel.
He's not, you know.
He's right there.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
I can't even talk to him. So
that sucks. Did you look at the sprinklers?
What about them?
Look at them.
I could crank the sprinkler up and give Victoria and her clones incentive to beat it.
Do it. Rewind time and do it before they go off.
Huh?
You gotta rewind time and fix the sprinklers.
Wait. Really?
Yeah.
Can't we just like... No, the water pump's right
here. Yeah, see? You gotta rewind time.
Did he just disappear?
What the hell? Are you kidding?
Look, I don't think that was supposed to happen.
It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Oh, okay, yeah. He's invisible.
Okay, that wasn't supposed
that was
to.
Good. I like that.
Funny glitches in this game. It's whatever. It's like it ends right here. The end. I'll make another episode again. It would be the worst. They're just like, yeah, we already cashed out the money.
How long is this shot gonna drag on?
How long is this, actually?
Is that not supposed to happen?
Is this a glitch? What is happening?
I need to figure this out.
What? Hey, what do you mean?
What happened?
Why do I have to rewind for?
I think you do have to turn on the sprinklers before they go off. Keep doing it. Okay.
Okay.
I guess fast forward it. Oh, stop it! Stop!
It won't, like, move. Like, what's happening right now? Is this game busted?
Can we break? Do you mind if I take a crack at it?
You go for it, dude. I don't know what to do. It's, like, frozen on this thingy. And I don't know, like, exactly what to do.
Reloading. Last check.
So confused right now. So confused.
How do you run? Right trigger? Right bumper?
It's one of the triggers, yeah. I think it's the left trigger.
But I thought left trigger was rewind.
Oh, okay, it's right trigger then.
Come on, Logan, bring it, bro.
He's like playing with the tree.
Yeah!
Yeah!
Alright, so just run past these people. That was really weird. I think the game's glitching.
I need to go to my room and return Warren's flash drive.
We already talked to Alyssa, so watch. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna wait till...
Well, we did before. Now we didn't know.
You'd think with all the rain here in Oregon, you wouldn't need to...
Oh, it's in Oregon! Oh, God.
You'd think with all the rain here in
no,
Oregon,
you, need to wait
you wouldn't
for,
need
you,
to
yeah,
water.
He's not gonna
wait for the door.
Yeah, he's not gonna open the
thing. I guess Blackwell
so you
has
have to...
You.
Good
old
oh,
Samuel.
Speak.
Somebody, Samuel.
Hello there.
Oh. Oh, you look busy.
You look busy, Samuel.
I'm always up to something. Today it's sweeping, then painting windows.
Just don't paint over the posters for Rachel Amber.
You can't color over that sunlight.
His face is like fucking scary.
I think it's the way he talks is scary. I thought he'd be more.
I thought
like,
he was a pedophile.
No, I thought he'd be more like, hello, Sam. No, he's,
hello.
Instead, he's like, hey.
My name is Samuel.
And it was you know, Rachel. Hey. What happened? What was she like?
I knew Rachel. She was really hot. She had a nice rack.
Okay.
What was she like? She must have been popular.
She was.
Even sunlight can cast shadows. Rachel did both at once, you know.
Anal and vaginal?
Positive and negative.
Oh. What happened?
What do you think happened to her?
Aliens.
Best not to dwell on the past. Samuel looks forward. Like a clock.
Okay, just clicking.
You knew Rachel?
How can you know a prison? You just stare in awe. Now I have to go paint windows.
See you later.
See you later, Samuel.
And watch your step around here, Max. After I sweep, I paint.
Okay, that was a little... That was kind of weird. I mean, it's nice that she... He doesn't seem like that bad. He just seems kind of creepy because of the way he talks, but...
Watch, I'm going to wait for him to open the door.
I don't think he's that bad of a guy.
No, he doesn't seem it.
You never
know. Oh my god.
Hey, it's her. The friend. Talk to her.
There's Kate. Looking... Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
How's class?
You look down?
She always looks down. Just say, how's class?
Okay.
How did you like class today?
I don't remember. I guess I don't care about much of anything today.
She's not gonna kill herself, is she?
Is there anything...
I feel like
Max,
she
I'd like to be alone, if you don't mind. I'm sorry. Max, get a clue.
Alright, time for... Let's see what happens if I do this. Oh, I thought... I think the dot is where you choose the dialogue.
I guess so. That's what I thought, too. That's why I stopped a little early. And what?
Hi, Kate.
Hey, Max.
You look down. You okay?
I'm kind of over humanity today. Sorry to be a drama queen.
Is there anything...
Max, I'd like to be alone.
Okay, never mind then.
Bitch. I don't know how to deal with
it. I try to help, but...
I hope she doesn't do anything.
Zachary, that's...
Who cares
Zachary
about
always looks like he'd rather be throwing back a beer than a football.
Football, Max. Big football. Step away.
Alright, I kick him in the dick.
Isn't he one of the jocks that...
Hey, Logan Robertson. All-American asshole.
Let's see what he says.
No, bro. You can't take a picture. You gotta wait till Friday's game.
Bro.
How about I take that ball, shut up.
Alright, we're gonna have to talk to her.
Yeah, we just talk to her, dude, because it's not gonna work. Like, so just like, I think the game's glitched on us or something.
Oh, look, it's Max Caulfield, the selfie hoe of Blackwood.
Now I get to wait for this again.
I'll show you.
What a lame gimmick. Even Mark,
Mr. Jefferson, I call him Mark because we're boinking. We're blinking.
Vegetarian process, sir. You could barely even say that. I guess you got your meds filled.
All right, Miley, sorry. She can back off now.
She does look like Miley.
Since you know all the answers, I guess you have to find another way into the dorm. We ain't moving.
The girl over here is like confused looking.
Oh, wait.
She's like,
what do I do?
She's like a bird.
Right when you say bird.
So
is that a bird? She doesn't look like she's happy.
What is she doing? She's like...
I think she's just one of those people that's just part of a groupie to be part of a groupie.
Oh yes, Victoria. I'll get your bony ass out of my way.
I'm gonna do this before he like...
You gotta... Okay, yeah.
I'm gonna do it beforehand, see if that works.
What the hell? Are you kidding? Look at this!
Chill, Victoria.
Can we skip this?
It's just water. Yeah, water on my cashmere. Do you know how much this fucking outfit costs?
You look great.
I can't even chill on the steps.
Aha!
Oh, because we did it, because we're not supposed to do it when he's like painting or whatever.
Told you.
Wait, why though?
Because it gets the water wet.
We can't even talk.
There goes Samuel da Vinci to paint the window.
Let's see if they say anything about... They're going to probably yell at him. Let's see.
Oh yeah, that could be it. No, they don't seem like...
Let's see what happens.
They're still in the way.
Kate, do you understand English? Get lost.
Why can't she just walk between them? Like, what are they going to do? Are they actually going to, like, tackle her or something?
Is she going to, like, shoot them or something?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. Like, just go around them. What, if she goes physical with you, you can say that it was her fault first. I mean, oh no. Is it going to glitch again? No, it didn't. Okay, it didn't do it this time. What do we do now?
I think he gets water paint on them or something.
Hmm.
Let's look around. Let's talk to... Oh.
You can't.
I can't talk to anyone.
Oh my god, I'm so... What are we just...
you supposed to wait?
I don't know.
What do we do? What do you do? What do you do? It won't. Oh, is the door still? Oh yeah,
maybe you have to walk through this.
I need to figure this out.
What? Knock the paint bucket over.
But how, though?
I don't know.
You know, I think you need to go a little further back.
I just want to see if I can find something to knock it over with first. The football!
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to stand in front of you. You'll never catch it.
That could be it.
I talk to them after. I'm going to guess I have to talk to them after I set the water.
Yeah.
I think that should be good.
Oh, just to see.
Well, I'm just gonna see just in case.
Awesome.
Okay. Give me the football! I'll stand in front of him. Maybe he'll never catch it.
No, it looks like they're gonna still like toss it, even though she's like right there.
No, give me the football!
No, those are just random points.
What do I?
I don't know. I don't
what
really.
What is that?
What is it?
It's a squirrel. Oh, it's a can! Can I pick up the can? No, I'm stepping on the squirrel though.
What does it say? Make out, not war.
Make art.
No, make art, okay.
Make out, not war.
I didn't know.
Vladimir Putin hears you say that. He's like, what?
Isn't he dead?
No, he's still alive. Oh my god, what does this game want me to do?
You can't grab.
Do you understand English? Get she up. Looks like a pissed off wet cat, and she's still stylish.
I think what? We do have to knock the paint can over.
Oh my god.
I don't want to look up a walkthrough because that's just cheating.
Well, we'll have to find out next episode because Whoa. It's getting